My hatred is too low. I need more hatred to do that. Not enough hatred. My hatred is too low. I need more hatred to do that. Not enough hatred. Still waiting. I need more hatred to do that. My hatred is too low.
When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Feel my wrath.
Here we go.
not enough hatred.
Thank you. I have a feeling that the crowd is nearby.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world!
I am returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then we are allies. Each weapon you forge for me shall serve to purify these lands. One more thing. Your apprentice is dead.
Fool boy. Hope for the worst and you will not be disappointed. Thank you for the news.
How might I use the crown to reach the Skeleton King? When he is destroyed...
will be interesting.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Maintain your incantations.
Ave Magistros. Ave.
Your magic is weak.
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
Down this way. There are
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I usually prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for a warrior like yourself.
Bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Honor together, my friend.
Turned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
I've tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Ah!
won't survive that.
Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Your fear betrays you.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
I need to go back.
Thank you.
am returning to town.
Afraid in battle?
If I ever felt fear, it has been consumed by my hatred.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king! Even if you will not.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
At last, the crater.
So it was you who fell here and caused this chaos. And yet I know that you are not evil.
I am. I remember falling.
Do you remember who you are?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
Perhaps Deckard Cain can help you. Come with me.
I ventured far to find the power behind the fallen star, but it was only a man. He can recall nothing of his strange arrival. Perhaps Cain will be able to find the truth of this matter.